This is the first time in over 50 years that Wisconsin will have fair legislative maps enacted through the legislative process rather than through the courts. Think about it.